Longtime NFL player and personality Tony Siragusa has died at 55, according to multiple reports. Siragusa died in his sleep, according to Pro Football Network. Known affectionately as Goose, Siragusa spent 12 years in the NFL with the Colts and winning Super Bowl XXXV with Baltimore in 2001.